I know, brothers and sisters, this is a test from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the sister. There are two great tests that Allah is going to test the sisters. And remember, Allah has said, أَحَسِبَ النَّاسَ أَنْ يُتْرَكُوا يَقُولُ آمَنَا وَهُمْ لَا يُفْتَنُونَ. Allah is telling us, do mankind feel that or think that, well, after they said that we are believers, Allah will just accept what they say? No, Allah is going to test every one of us. One of the greatest tests that Allah is going to put through the sister is polygamy and also covering of the aura. These two are great tests for the sisters. But may Allah make things easy for you. Sisters, firstly, as a Muslimah, as a believer, we cannot go against Allah's rule, number one. The same go to the brothers. It's not just you just can marry anybody you like without fulfilling the condition that you can be fair and just, yeah, to all of them. Now, coming back to the question, the first thing I'd like to advise the sister, please love Allah more. Learn how to love Allah more than anything else. When you love Allah more, and have faith in Allah, and try your very best, yeah, to do what Allah wants you to do, and ask Allah to protect you from this. Inshallah, only Allah can change the heart of your husband. Not you, not the sheikh, only Allah. So if we want, and that is our dream, of course, for the wife, is their dream, their hope that their husband do not practice polygamy. Even Islam allowed so. It's not easy for the woman to accept, even we know Allah said, yes, the man have the right. But again, we hope that the brother don't misuse this right. You must do it wisely, do it Islamically, not just follow your nafs, but you follow the wahyu. And there will be no fitna, inshallah. But that was the best answer. We cannot go against Allah's ruling. But I want the sister, please love Allah more than anything else.
JazakAllah khair, Sheikh
Hussain. Wants to take a second wife, is he required to get the concession of the first wife? No, he is not required. Yet, it is highly recommended that he should explain to his wife, his first wife, the new situation before even getting married. Why? In almost all cases, whenever the man thought that he's invisible and he can get married the second time and his wife would not even know about it, they failed. Fail in a sense, he ends up making a lot of lies, because now his schedule will be different. If he's married and if he's willing to be to treat both wives fairly, he will have tons of questions. Why are you late? Why didn't you come last night? What took you so long? What happened to the money, etc. Many, many questions. You have to be ready to answer this from the beginning. So instead of, she later on figures out that she would consider it as you cheated her or cheated on her. But in fact, it is not. You married legally. But the cheating part is because she is your wife and she again shares bed with you and good moments and bad moments. You live together. So the least that you should inform her, not to get the concession, or that the second marriage is contingent on the approval of the first or second wife.